Terrence, thank you for that live update. Authorities did capture Benny Blansett this weekend. They stopped him at a checkpoint in Sunflower County. That's in the Delta. He'd escaped from the state penitentiary in Parchment on Friday.